First step is to enter the attic and locate the mother and her babies. During the search, a watchful eye must be kept on the mother, as her instinctive nature is to guard her young, sometimes prompting her to attack when you least expect it. Only after the mother raccoon has been chased out of the attic or kept at bay can her babies be collected.